Cold wind. You didn't check the old ones? No, I didn't. The tubes. An Irish pub. Indian food. Pizzeria. If we're probably a UK tourist destination. Yeah, I think you're right. Based off of the English breakfast I had for breakfast today. I've had that a few times on this trip, and it's always been in like places popular with, you know, British tourists. So, very fitting. It's hard to read chat in the direct sun. Need a new chat phone. Explode with the 4-month resub. Thank you for the 4 months. snacks and drinks for the day. I just have probably still like a liter of water right now. And no, I don't really have snacks right now, so if I see a supermarket or something, I'll probably pick some stuff up. A little chocolate milk for later and a few pastries. Protector that also works as a sun glare filter. It's just really bright. Like, maybe it would help. It's not really the glare, it's just like everything's bright and the screen just isn't, even though it's on its max setting. As right now, it's not glary, it's just hard to read. Oof.